Welcome top news today.
Eric Trump got into the spirit of Throwback Thursday and dropped an awesome picture of him and President Donald Trump from his father's early days with the company. In the picture, President Trump is standing next to his son Eric inside some kind of heavy equipment at a construction site wearing a white short-sleeve t-shirt and jeans while Eric sat in the front seat sporting a bowl haircut with jeans and sneakers. Throwback Thursdays at Real Donald Trump, Trump tweeted along with several American flag emojis. Related Eric Trump Donald's Khan comments were blown hugely out of proportion. Response was absolutely ruthless video Throwback Thursdays at Real Donald Trump pic.twitter.com/44yab7v Eric Trump at Eric Trump December 28, 2017 on Christmas. The first son shared a picture standing with his wife holding his newborn son Luke, his father and Melania Trump. Merry Christmas friends, have an amazing day and thank you all for an unbelievable year, Trump tweeted along with a great picture. Merry Christmas friends, have an amazing day and thank you all for an unbelievable year, pic.twitter.com/co84nivitades Eric Trump at Eric Trump December 25, 2017 Earlier in the month, Eric lit up social media after posting a picture of his son sitting behind the desk in the Oval Office of the White House. Little Luke is working hard to make America great again, at the White House, Trump tweeted. Little Luke is working hard to make America great again, pic.twitter.com/9CKH779F44 Eric Trump at Eric Trump December 15, 2017 tags Donald Trump, Eric Trump.